Let I draw two circles, circle A and circle B. Let the radius of circle A is 2 meter and the radius of circle B is 4 meter. I know that radius of any circle is the length between center and any point on circumference of a circle. While circumference is just the distance all the way around the circle. Now the line passing through the center and touches the circle at both the ends is known as a diameter. One can say that diameter is equal to 2 times of a radius. Therefore, I say the diameter of a circle A is equal to 2 times of its radius. While the diameter of circle B is also equal to 2 times of its radius. Hence, the diameter of circle A is 4 meter and the diameter of circle B is 8 meter. I know that the distance around the circle A is circumference. Hence, the circumference of this circle is equal to 12.56 meter. While the circumference of circle B is equal to 25.12 meter. Now, let me tell you something interesting about the relationship of a circumference and a diameter. If I write here a ratio between circumference and diameter of a circle A, and I also write here ratio between circumference and diameter of circle B, I always get a constant number. I mean, if I take circumference of circle A, that is 12.56 centimeter, and I divide it by the diameter, that is 4 meter, I will get 3.14. Similarly, if I take a circumference of circle B, that is 25.12 meter, and I divide it by its diameter, that is 8 meter, I again get a constant number, that is 3.14. Hence, no matter if a circle is smaller or bigger, whenever I take a ratio between circumference and diameter of any circle, I will always get a constant number, that is 3.14. This special constant number in maths is given a special name known as a pi. Remember that pi is an irrational number because it has non-terminating decimals. Even we write it in 22 by 7 form, but it doesn't mean that pi is a rational number. Hence, whenever you see pi anywhere in maths, always remember that pi is a ratio between circumference to a ratio of diameter of a circle. I hope you have understood the concept of pi.